Well, hello everybody. Welcome back to Fallout 4. Now, here's the deal. Okay, I have fixed like the indoor frame stuttering and everything for me. However, when I record, it's still gonna stutter a little bit. The reason, or how I figured out how to do this, was because borderless windowed. I mean, I think I lose a little bit of performance, but it shouldn't be too bad. So, there's that. Yeah, I don't know. I think we gotta load, because I think, yeah, okay.
Cambridge! Stuart!
I think this is where we were, anyway. I don't remember. I guess we'll find out. Loading times seem to be a bit better. Frame rate seems to be a lot choppier, but okay. Probably because everything's wet. That's right, you guys won't see this in anything but 30 frames per second anyhow, so guess it doesn't really matter. Speak to Paladin Dance. Okay. I guess we can do that.
Dance, you little bitch!
Dance. Ready to move out?
Sure.
Ready. Outstanding. Follow me.
Okay. What a gentleman. I took all this stuff already. Yeah, fuck your clipboard there, pal. Alright, let's go.
Roll out, brother!
Autobots, roll out! Guy freaking looks like one, anyway. Oh, I guess it's all the ghouls and stuff here. Oh, subway token. Nice.
Well, he certainly doesn't need that anymore.
Damn right he doesn't.
It's all mine!
Oh. Gas right there. NBD. We'll alright, Ants, come on.
Follow me.
What if I want to follow myself? What? What we got here? Close-sighted, hardened, okay. 62, 35, 62. How many caps do I have? Excusez-moi. 590, alright. Well, let's go, pal. How many? I don't have any. I have a bottle cap mine. That's it, though. Oh, man. This is not good. Cool.
Right there.
Oh, yeah. What made you think that, Bill? Nice.
By surprise, my Rukaki isn't the first visit to Kamala. Over the last 7 years, two other chiefs were sent here by the Brotherhood to gather his knowledge.
Bunch of stuff. Haven't been heard from since. That sucks. There.
Okay. As far as my team goes, we've lost four good men in this goddamn wasteland. Been a target for the bullet a lot. But despite our setbacks, I don't intend to give up and head home. We're end up missing.
Yeah! Put him down!
Oh, what's in here? Oh, a suitcase. Another suitcase. Second dress and sweater vest and slacks. What was this guy up to? You know what we need to do right now? What's good, ladies? Look at this gentleman right here. I guess it's a day late, but happy International Women's Day? Question mark? If that's even a thing, I guess that's a thing. Right. Sweater vest and slacks. What a... Oh, look at this dapper gent. Oh, look at those shoes. My man, what's good?
I'm faster than you, brother. Saw that.
What? Look at that. Look. He does the chopping motion, and then... What? Bethesda, please.
Don't fly.
Fucking wrecked him. Not Cosworth. Cuddlesworth. That's your new name. Cuddlesworth. I like that. Ah!
Wrecked.
I guess this game performs better on Windows 10. Well, most games perform better on Windows 10 anyway, but I'm on Windows 7 again, so there's that.
There it is. Let's go back. Let's go!
No exterior security? Oh, look at these crows, though. Oh, they're the alarm system. That's the exterior. Yeah, good talk. That would be the exterior security. Come on, dunce.
Yeah, dunce. Paladin dunce.
Oh, stair system's over there. Give me your cat for a second.
I'm the dunce right now.
But that's alright. ArcJet hype!
It was corporations like this that were the last nail in the coffin for mankind.
Was it though? No micro stutter. Whoop! Cool. Still smooth right now for me? This is great. Oh, great pickings, Cuddlesworth. Great pickings. Oh, look at this. What do we got here? Security terminal. Let's see. Oh. Hello! What a letdown.
Looks like a dead end. See if you can find a way to get that door open. I'm gonna reconnoiter the area.
You're gonna reconnoiter? What?
Getting me.
Not doing jack shit. We need the glorious
You're gonna death die, die. Skate or die.
Oh god, they're coming after me. This is not good. Oh, that guy got wrecked. I use that step back on Cosmo. You can get up on your own. What do we got here? Shark Baton. I'll take that. Nice.
We may have a problem.
What do you mean we? We may have a problem here. Fires all rounds of ammunition. Anything good?
My scanner must be malfunctioning.
You must be terminated. You stupid little man. Whoa. Oh, it hurts. It hurt.
Yep. Oh, cuz with go. Go. Get in there!
What are you, dumb? Get in there! Oh, you're the worst, Kazi. Oh, I killed him.
Wrecked.
I'm the greatest.
Yo.
That's a 7. 18, but it's automatic, though. And we'll put it up here for now. Scoped Institute rifle? What? Pack of duct tape.
Adhesive.
For my weapon mounts.
And jump.
What else we got? No. Do anything with this? I don't want to rename it. Modify static capacitor. I need crystals. Oh man. What does that do? Wow. Almost doubles damage on that.
That boost.
Boosted capacitor. Reduced ammo capacity. Yeesh. I don't know if that'd be worth it though. What am I looking at for perks here? My intelligence, this should be science.
Oh mate, you want some drugs?
Dude, I don't even know. So many options. All right, Kazi, let's go. Yo, toys. Oh, Stealth Boy. Nice. I'm coming! Don't worry! Oh, you guys took care of the problem? Alright, cool.
Hell yeah.
Yeah. Oh, whatever. Where's it at?
Oh, it's right there.
Open the door. Retreat.
Cosworth.
Yeah. It's beautiful. Get out of here, Kazi. Open the door! Oh. Man. That guy washed his hands so hard his hands fell off. He had three hands, too. Look at that. Left hand bones, right hand bones. There's two lefts and a right. Well, I guess that's proof that two lefts do make a right, huh? What do I got, 100 rounds for that bad boy? Oh, yeah.
A fine decision, sir. Or general, if I may. Men seem to be quite young standing.
Hello.
Left.
Whoa. Out of nowhere. Cos was like, yo, what up? Receptionist terminal.
Let's do this.
Oh, this one. Nope, this one. Nope. Wait a minute. Price reset. Nice.
Yes.
Oh, floor safe. Cool.
Nice.
Advanced? What the? Where's the key for this bad boy? Bro. Man, I gotta open it with a cafeteria tray? Get out of here. You must be nuts. Oh, come on. It's the worst. The literal worst. Go to him! Oh, wrong one. I'll take him, whatever. Whoa. Alright. Dudes!
Should be our final stop.
Let's do it! Well, we can let the power be out. That's fine. I have the poop boy.
Look at this beast.
Take the junk jet. This thing's gotta be worth, like...
Excellent. Yeah.
Thing weighs, like, fucking 9 tons.
Warning. Power loss detected. Engine core is offline.
I'll take that. Thank you. Price reset. Oh, thanks.
There we go.
Engine core power restored.
I gotta unlock this toolbox real quick, Dan. Sorry, pal.
Thermal sweet.
Fueled, primed, and standing by for your command.
Let's do it.
Commencing 5 second countdown. 5.
Get out of there, Dance!
4. 3. 2. 1. Engine firing.
Thank you. guy's cooked. Nice.
Test firing completed with an efficiency rating of 96.7%.
We did it, Dan's. Well, I should say I did it. You didn't do a damn thing. I don't think I missed anybody else.
Oh my god! Are you alright? Got cooked by those flames. But thanks to my power armor, I'm still in one piece. The important thing is that we're still alive. We have a way to get to the transmitter. Let's go.
Let's do this.
Knock knock, anybody home? Sneaky little bastard.
Oh,
he's here! Get him! Fuck him up! Oh, god. Pew pew!
Nice! We did it.
Look at those sick blue flames though. Very nice. It's right here. I found it. But I'm looking around, pal. You can wait.
Let's go, gentlemen.
Going
up. The bunker looks clear. Let's move out.
Oh, it cooks out. Hurts. Oh, God.
Excuse me, Paladin Vance?
Well, that could have gone smoother, but mission accomplished.
Smoother? I thought we did fine.
We're both alive and
damn it!
Transmitter's been secure. There's no need to scrutinize the details.
I thought we worked well as a team.
Agreed. It's a refreshing change to work with a civilian who can follow orders properly. That being said, I believe we have two important matters to discuss. First and foremost, if you'll hand me the deep-range transmitter, I'd like to compensate you for your assistance during this operation.
Yeah.
I think you'll find this weapon useful. It's my own personal modification of the standard Brotherhood laser rifle. May it serve you well in battle.
Thanks, pal. This thing's such a beast.
Thank you.
You're welcome, civilian. Now, as far as the second matter goes, I wanted to make you a proposal. We had a lot thrown at us back there. Our op could have ended in disaster. There's no doubt in my mind you've got what it takes. The way I see it, you've got a choice. You could spend the rest of your life wandering from place to place, trading an extra hand for a meager reward. Or you could join the Brotherhood of Steel and make your mark on the world. So, what do you say?
Sure.
I'd be honored to join.
Surely with their resources, you'll be able to find young Shalom.
That's what I wanted to hear. Meet me back at the police station.
Nice. Level up. We got science? Science, you know? I don't know. Non-automatic pistols now do 40% more damage and have increased range. Sure. Awesome. So now we got this bad boy. And we'll replace that with it. Look at this boist. Should put a better sight on it though. Hmm. Let's quick save it. Need to go sell some stuff. Get up there. Oops, where are we at? Oh. Cool, so now we can get some like awesome power armor. We really don't have to go looking for power armor anymore, which is pretty cool. That place, oh no. Yellow. The hell? Oh, it's a tree log. I was like, what the hell is that? Guess we could sleep for 5 hours. Holy shit. Oh, wrecked. Get him. Fuck him up. Nice. Well done, Kotze. Well done. I'm proud of you, man. What's an expert safe? Are you kidding me right now? He doesn't have it. Well, that's garbage. I should go get Paladin Dan as a companion. He's actually a pretty good companion. I think I might, actually. Who the hell's nearby?
Megaton here. Nice.
Nah, Kazi, we're good.
Glad to see you alive and well, sir.
Are we in luck, sir? Mission accomplished. We have the transmitter.
Finally, some good news for a change. Nice work, sir.
I didn't do it alone. Aelin, Reese, it's time to welcome our newest recruit to the recon team. He shows a lot of promise. With the proper guidance, I think he has the potential of becoming one of the best.
Thanks. Promise not to let you down.
You don't have to prove anything else to me. Getting that transmitter was enough.
So you decided to stay, huh?
I expected you to take your payment and run.
Shut up, bitch.
Let's just hug this out and get it over with. What do you say?
You can play it however you want, tough guy. It's gonna take a lot more than completing one mission to impress me.
Reese, that's enough. Like it or not, you're going to have to learn to work together. And you need to understand what it means to be a part of the Brotherhood. We're not soldiers. We're an army, and we've dedicated our lives to uphold a strict code of ethics. If you intend to stay within our ranks, you need to obey our tenets without question.
Don't worry. I've spent time in the military.
Perfect. Then there's no need to give you a long lecture. So I'll get right to the point. I only ask for two things from anyone under my command. Honesty and respect. You fall in line, you stay in line. I give you an order, and you follow it. It's as simple as that. Now, before I release you to Halen and Reese for your assignments, there's one last order of business. From
what?
This moment forward, I'm granting you the rank of initiate. This is only a training rank. I'm not permitted to grant ranks any higher than that.
Thank you.
Thanks aren't necessary. Just continue excelling at your duties, soldier.
Ad victoriam, initiate.
He doesn't even know what that means, Halen.
Ad victoriam means to victory. In our eyes, defeat is unacceptable. Because we're fighting for the future of mankind. Our rallying cry is more powerful than any weapon you could ever carry. Remember that. Now, I need you to report to Halen or Reese for your next assignment. Dismissed, soldier.
Okay.
Scribe Halen.